This is the Board Game Captain, and this is day 3 at Gen Con.
Hey, meat puppet! Look in my eye when I scream at your soul! You loud sacks of filth and sour cream can hit me with your pain pinatas all day. But you'll never take the jelly fantasies of my wasted youth. My stomach is clear and my mind is full of bacon.
Look what you've done.
Baby bacon!
Oh, baby bacon though! Okay!
Hi, I'm Lauren from XYZ Game Labs. We have 2 titles available. We have Inoka, which just finished on Kickstarter 6 weeks ago. And we have Robot Lab, which is our first title. So here's Inoka. Basically, it's a quick pocket card clashing game, 5 to 7 minutes, 2 to 4 players for one box. Another box, you can play 5 to 8 players. And you start off with 9 cards. Each player has 9 cards. 3 cards of each tactic, 3 attacks, 3 taunts, and 3 blocks.
Okay.
Attack beats taunt, taunt beats block, block beats attack. Sounds similar?
Rock, paper, scissors.
Here's the difference. Instead of playing all 9 cards, you have 9 cards, you pick 5 cards for your strategy in the start of the round.
Okay.
You pick 1 card that you want to clash with for your first clash, you flip it over at the same time. Mm-hmm. Whoever wins that clash gets the advantage leaf totem.
Okay.
You keep on clashing until you're out of cards. The advantage leaf totem skips around depending on who wins the clash. Whoever wins the last clash out of the 5 cards wins that round, gets a sacred stone.
Okay. Okay.
Then at the end of the round, you collect all 9 cards, you pick another strategy of 5, or a different strategy of 5. You clash again, and then whoever wins up 3 sacred stones for the 3 different rounds wins the game.
Oh, thank you. Thank you very much.
Yep, you're welcome.